Hey guys, it's Cubby here from FragranceTalk.com. So what I've got is a very popular perfume for the ladies. It's Clinique Happy. It was released in 1997. It falls under your citrus, fruity, and floral section. Lasts your general 6 to 10 hours, and it's a very casual fragrance. Top notes are ruby red grapefruit, bergamot, and West Indian mandarin tree blossoms with high altitude laurel. The middle notes are boysenberry, bushflower, morning dew orchid, and melati blossoms. And the base note is Hawaiian wedding flower, white cranium lily, Chinese golden magnolia, and spring mimosa blossoms. So some really interesting notes in that one. It's a very happy fragrance, so the name is totally appropriate. I mean, you just put a smile to your face right away. The notes come out in a very orderly fashion, and it opens into like this bright citrus kind of like burst of citrus scent, like when it first opens, and the grapefruit is the most noticeable, that's for sure. And then it kind of warms into this nice flowery floral scent. There's not really any sandalwood or musk showing in it, but yeah, it's very, very bright, fresh, and very enjoyable. It's a bit popular. I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing, so if you're looking for unique, you won't want to wear this, but it's very popular, it's very nice, it's light, and it's really subtle. It's perfect for the spring and summer, so if you're looking for a summer fragrance, this one's the way to go. Anyone can wear this fragrance, whether you be 12 or like 70. You could definitely wear this and get away with it. Yeah, so I definitely suggest you check this one out. You can take a look at tuccini.com. That's www.tuccini.com. Check it out. And you can use coupon code CUBBY for an additional discount. So thanks for watching, guys, and smell this one out. Bye.